The next category is Butch Queen Sex Siren, sponsored by the Imperial Court. Congratulations, MTV nominated. Amazing. This is the newest, the junior, Ms. Rocky. Sex Siren, Baby Will. High school sexy and loving it. High school and loving it. Don't you wish they looked like that when you were back in school, when it was choice and you could take that? Anybody else? Stand to the side. Let's go. Now, another one. Sexy. Ms. Rahi. Junior Sexy. Judges, I'm going to make you mine. With the island rope and the touch and then the tropical feel and then that native brook you feeling sexy. Dance across the board. DQB magazine is in the house. Wow, in Corona Power. We just saw him as sex dress, now see him as sex.
You gotta have on plaid.
Mad for plaid. Remember how we did it? Remember how we did it? Remember how we sold it? Remember how we turned it? Judges cannot get one. Judges cannot see what you downloaded. You know it, you seen it. My Vista, my sister. Who the fuck time it is? My Vista. Mad for plaid.
And he got
a lumberjack look up in this motherfucker tonight. So category sex siren, and yes, the sex is on the mind. But please practice. Say it. Say sex.
Josh is your boy. Stand across the board. Stand at the top. Hold on, hold on, hold on.
Say.
All right, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Say sex.
Cut the beat, cut the beat, cut the beat. Cut the beat, cut the beat.
This is sexy plaid undies. No stripes, not verticals, not horizontal.
It's sexy plaid underwear.
Sexy plaid, a sexy plaid, honey. Honey, honey.
Where's that? Sexy. Can I see this, huh? Not me.
Sexy plaid, sexy plaid.
Butch Queen Lumberjack, bring it in. Plaid sexy undies. Plaid sexy undies. So you gotta have.
No, don't give them your number, Hector.
Mira, abuelita, calm down.
So plaid sexy undies.
Well, he's a plaid. Oh, I'm sorry, yeah, mister, that. You're chopped.
Sorry, you gotta have plaid.
Who's a not sexy?
Plaid sexy.
Who? This one is chopped? You gotta be an underwear homeboy.
And plaid sexy underwear.
And who, which one? Right here? This one? And yes, they neither are you are in plaid either. They said it's not sexy.
They said it's not sexy.
But it says it's not sexy, it's plaid, but you need it tight and, you know, showing the killer driller. You know, you needed it tight and...
It says plaid sexy undie.
He got an axe, honey.
Sorry, is it, you know.
But tomorrow night at Esquilita's, Sex Siren is open for $200.
Can y'all score this, gentlemen?
So, it is redemption, honey. Let them know it.
Score.
Tomorrow night
score.
At Esquilita's.
Score.
Mama.
Score, gentlemen. Score him. Stanley. Stand to the side.
L. Three trophies. Junior versus senior versus Cat. Solamente uno, tres. Solamente uno, dime.
One.
Y'all cannot take my Rosetta Stone.
Plaid sexy.
And when I finish level 7, I'm taking over the House of Extravaganza.
Plaid sexy.
I'm taking over
Plaid
the House
Plaid
of Milan.
Plaid.
The House of L'Amour. Spanish houses beware.
Underwear.
I'm calling.
Anybody else?
Let's any other sex sirens? Oh, there's another man back there. Is that a man? DJ Beat, there's a man. Oh, my God. Oh, it's a man. It is none other than the legendary Kenyan Prodigy, also known as Mr. Everything.
Plaid sexy underwear.
Oh, he's got a peel. Oh, you want a peel? It's not because it's a ball. She just wants to see the goods. She wants to see everything. Let me show you. Hell yeah, who's that? Who's that? Mr.
Woman's performance for
that. That's Mountain Dew. Mixed with something. Anybody else? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The category is closed. Okay, let's do it. Joe and Joe over here.
Woman's performance line up in the back. Hey, Vaughn, can you turn this mic up just a bit? This is Sean.
La musica, por favor.
Yeah.
The next category is women's clothes.
Yo, yo, yo. Bring it. Sex sign is grown. Hey, mama, I gotta step away real quick.
Get your trophy on your gosh.
Lee.
Next category is women's.
Women's Vogue, sponsored by the Imperial Court of New York. Did the evil emperor is back?
No. He flew the court.